The Triumph Herald was manufactured between 1959 and 1971 by the Standard Triumph Company of Coventry. Originally released as a coupe and saloon, this quirky little convertible was introduced in 1960 with Italian styling by Giovanni Micoletti. We love the design features that give this Herald the unmistakable feel of the late 50s, early 60s, with retro speedo and dashboard styling, contrast upholstery, and signature badging. The Herald is sure to turn heads for all the right reasons on a Sunday drive.